Gambling was a time-honored New Year's tradition at the Le household. Kim's favorite poison was a game called Boguo Tongka, translation, gourd, crab, shrimp, fish. It was a simple game. There were six pictures on the board, the four things named in the name of the game, and an addition of a rooster and stag. Three dice with sides corresponding to the pictures are shaken within an enclosed container. Players would then place their bets on what picture they thought would show up. After betting, the dice are revealed, and if the pictures you bet on appeared on the dice, you would win. Kim knew from years of experience that the house always won out in the end. So what better way to earn some extra money than having his friends join in on a beloved tradition, with him being the generous house? His main target? Adrian Agreste. Surely, the Agreste heir could stand to lose a few euros. But what he didn't count on was one Marinette Zupencheng ruining all of his plans and emptying out his piggy bank. He had been doing so well. Max knew better than to join in, but Kim had the wallets of all of his other classmates in his hands, until Marinette showed up. She joined the party late due to having to help out at the bakery, but once she was there, she was eager to join in on the fun. It was too bad for Kim that she had luck on her side. It didn't take long for the rest of the classmates to realize that Marinette seemed to make all the right choices. One by one, they began to follow Marinette on her bets, reclaiming the money that they had previously lost. Soon enough, the house was bankrupt. Marinette jumped for joy with her newfound riches, and Kim just stared blankly at the game in devastation. But his mourning was short-lived. Kim wasn't going to lie down and accept defeat. Oh no, he had better plans now. First thing in order, get Lady Luck on his side. He sidled up to Marinette, leaned down, and grinned at her. "Marinette, how would you like to go after some bigger fish?"